See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these. One left.
Incredible.
Let's keep looking.
Please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
Ethan?
You should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea? Grab another one.
If you throw the torch down, you might be able to.
Grab another one and try again. Grab another one and try again. If you throw the torch down there... Grab another one. Grab another one. There's another brazier down there. You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one.
I get it. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. Started to spin.
We'll go take the cloak now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.